Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is India finishes with 5 medals at ISSF President's Cup. Recently, Manu Bhakar won a second gold medal at the International Shooting Sport Federation or ISSF President's Cup. She won gold in the 25-meter rapid-fire pistol mixed team event. With this victory, India finished with 5 medals on the final day of the event. She partnered Turkey's Özgür Varlık in the competition. They won the contest by a margin of 9-7 over the Chinese-Estonian pair of Xiao and Peter Olesk. The winners of India include Manu Bhakar with 2 gold medals, Rahi Sarnobath with silver medal in the women's 25-meter pistol final, Saurabh Chaudhary with individual silver in men's 10-meter air pistol competition, and Abhishek Verma, individual bronze in men's 10-meter air pistol competition. Note that the International Shooting Sport Federation President's Cup was held in Wrocław, Poland. The inaugural ISSF President's Cup is a rechristened version of the ISSF World Cup Finals. In this, top 12 shooters according to the world ranking are invited to determine the best individual athletes of the year. Individual winners will be awarded the golden target along with prize money. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.